Oxygen therapy is a treatment modality that provides supplemental oxygen to individuals who have a condition that prevents them from getting adequate oxygen on their own. This often involves the use of a flow meter, which is a device that measures and regulates the flow of oxygen from a supply source to the patient. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a flow meter is an essential device used in oxygen therapy to regulate and measure the flow rate of oxygen that is delivered to a patient. It is a crucial component of oxygen delivery systems, which can include oxygen cylinders, concentrators, and hospital piping systems. The primary objective is to ensure the precise amount of oxygen is administered to meet the patient's therapeutic needs, thereby optimizing the effectiveness of the treatment while minimizing potential complications. Flow meters come in various designs, but they all have the same fundamental function, which is to regulate flow in a range that usually varies between 0 and 15 liters per minute. The settings can be adjusted according to the patient's specific medical condition, age, and treatment plan, as prescribed by a healthcare professional. The flow meter typically consists of a control valve and a calibrated scale. The control valve is used to adjust the flow rate, and the scale provides a visual indication of the flow rate in liters per minute. A Thorpe tube flow meter is the most commonly used type. It is a variable orifice flow meter where the orifice size changes as the float rises or falls within the tube, balancing against gravity and the drag force of the gas flowing past it. It is crucial to ensure this flow meter is in the vertical position for accurate readings. Flow meters are used in various clinical settings, including hospitals, clinics, and home care environments. They are indispensable in treating conditions that affect oxygenation, such as COPD, asthma, pneumonia, and during surgical procedures requiring anesthesia. Incorrect flow rates can lead to hypoxemia, which can be life-threatening. Therefore, the importance of a reliable and accurate flow meter cannot be overstated. So, as you can see, a flow meter is a key device in oxygen therapy used for the precise regulation and measurement of oxygen delivery to patients. Its role is critical in ensuring that the therapy is both effective and safe, tailored to individual patient needs. As technology continues to advance, newer types of flow meters are expected to provide even more accurate and reliable measurements, further enhancing the quality of oxygen therapy. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.